So I made a homemade transom mount for an inflatable boat. These are just bike hanging racks from Harbor Freight. They're like $2 a piece. I joined them together with some galvanized bolt and nut. And then I put a C-clamp to secure it to the actual mount with some rubber as a buffer there. And then I drilled one more hole through the back all the way into the wood. Super secure. I had to bend the metal a couple different directions. $38 on Amazon. Okay.